ready. Is this line check number 3 or number 4? Empty hook.
Come on. Where are we? Come on.
Come on, buddy.
Come on, dude.
Lots of bait. Alright. We only had 3 empty hooks on that one, so it'll be quick and easy to rebait.
It was a little bit higher.
Alright, this is it. Our third line, let us have a fish on it. Ah, there's a big dead snapping turtle.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Oh God.
Oh Lord.
Yeah. I got pliers. Let me pause. Damn.
Well, that's massively disappointing.
A little bit.
Man, I hate it. I guess you gotta take the bad days with the good, but that's a big old turtle. Big old snapping turtle. I mean, I sure wouldn't wanna. I'm not that sad that he's not in this river anymore. I swim in this river, but at the same time, like, we don't like him to be dead. That's not what we're going for. So, I apologize, y'all. It's a bitter aspect of the reality of what we do. Is every once in a while you pull up something that you can't let go. Plenty of bait still on this line. It's nice. We won't use nearly as much bait today as I thought we would. One empty hook. Alright, well that's it. You know what this means?
What?
We gotta make skunk enchiladas.
Oh boy.
Now I gotta go get tequila.
What?